sorrow and time. Well, I bought a hot mess, declared in love with tight fit, lightly shaped, lightly lit. Well, not tonight, boys, we're going home. Just one more of a connoisseur's guide. I'm having a better night. Can't stand right, riding off to the side. We come roaring in late, other home and awake. Yeah, everybody get the fuck out. So I wanted to say I worked a 10-hour day, so I probably won't stay. But if the party's still going, I may stay without knowing that I'm so tired. Yeah, well, so I wanted to say I worked a 10-hour day, so I probably won't stay. But if the party's still going, I may stay without knowing that I'm, well, I am so
welcome, everybody, to the fifth and final evening of the CBMIC Music Island Songwriter Series, hosted at Governor's Pub and Eatery. Thanks for being in the audience tonight. And for those of you who are joining us online, welcome to the show. This has been a great series, 5 weeks, with over 20 artists involved in this series. We're very grateful to be able to do something like this at this particular time, under the conditions that we're in. We've had some very generous sponsors who have come on board to help make this happen, to ensure that all the artists involved in this program get paid a fair and equal wage to do this. Seaside Communications has been our presenting sponsor since the beginning. Of course, our host venue is Governor's Pub and Eatery, and we've had partners that have been involved with this, like 902 Advertising, and a variety of other sponsors of local businesses and beer companies that have come on board each week to help make this happen. So we're very pleased, and we're very happy with the success of the program. It's been a full house here every night at Governor's Pub, and we've had a great following online over the 5 week period. We've had our share of technical issues, but we've ironed them out over time, I think, and hopefully tonight is issue free, if you will. So tonight's a little different than the previous four nights. We have eight songwriters tonight that will be joining us on stage. The four that sit in front of me now, and then the second set will be four different songwriters. So the whole concept with this initiative was to give singer-songwriters an opportunity to get back out and play some live music. And I know that all the ones that I've spoken to so far have enjoyed being able to get back in front of some audiences, both live. You know, the live streaming has been a component that's been launched sort of because of all the things that have happened since COVID-19 started. And a lot of artists have had no choice but to run to that platform to connect with their audiences. But now, because of where we live, we're very fortunate and we're able to do some small shows. And I know everybody's been very appreciative to see people in the audience. And the other thing is that the audiences that have come out to Governor's Pub for this series have been very appreciative, and they've been a listening audience, and that also means a great deal to all the songwriters that are on stage. So I'm going to introduce everybody, and then we'll get underway. Tonight, on the left side, we have Mr. Colin Gillis, who's joining us. And to Colin's left is Jordan Musycsyn, another wonderful singer-songwriter. And then to Jordan's left is Rob Murphy. And enough of all the ugly gentlemen on stage, but joining us to the far side is the lovely Carmen Townsend. All joking aside, all of these people on stage tonight are wonderful singer-songwriters. I consider them friends as well, and they're all very talented people, and I'm really happy to have them on the stage tonight. So I won't hold up any longer. I will just say that in addition to this being a songwriters initiative, we are also doing a fundraising event here over the past number of weeks for CBMIC. So just for those of you who aren't aware of what the Cape Breton Music Industry Cooperative is, we are a not-for-profit music association, one of five in Atlantic Canada, and we represent the Cape Breton Island region under the blanket of the East Coast Music Association. We're very proud of what we do. We work to grow and sustain and empower our music industry here in Cape Breton, and we do that in a variety of ways, and you can always check us out at cbmic.ca to find out what that is. But as a nonprofit, we do fundraising, and of course, due to the situation this year, we were unable to do our annual fundraiser that is normally a big gathering, so we're doing it in smaller portions this year. So if you're online, you can see the donation links, and you can certainly follow any of those. If you're in-house and you feel inclined, please come up and see myself or Nigel or Elise here. We'd be more than happy to tell you anything about CBMIC and certainly take your money from you. So as I mentioned, it's a songwriter homage, more or less. We've got all Cape Breton singer-songwriters here, and they're going to do three original tunes for you in each set, and their final tune is going to be their own personal tribute to another Cape Breton singer-songwriter that they either admire or has inspired them in some way at some point. So I'm going to shut up, and we're going to move on to the music. Ladies and gentlemen, our songwriters.
Well, I'm going to start things off. I'm Colin. I play with Pretty Archie. And I don't normally play solo, so this is kind of fun for me, but I've been writing songs for a while for the band, and I enjoy the opportunity to play a few of them myself before I send them off. This first one here, it's about the end of a relationship, and sometimes you'll hear people talk about how they don't want to leave something behind, be it an apartment. Maybe it's your cats, whatever it might be. But then it also works the opposite way, where sometimes you can't take those things with you because those artifacts of your love are almost radioactive with bad memories. You know, you can't have them around without falling into the pit of thinking about that stuff. So that's where this one comes from. I've been calling this a memory.
Another night, another fight. You won't tell me where you've been, and you say it don't matter anyway, 'cause I did just stay in. Well, it seems these fights are piling up, and I don't know what for. So I'ma ditch this ring, pack my things, hope for something more. Sell my favorite LP and pour that old bottle that we've been saving down the sink. Burn them pictures up, you and me. and there'll be nothing left of us but a memory. Will you put me down with my friends around, all to make me feel small? And the good times ain't worth this war paint, so you can have them all. And that marked up floor's creaks and moans are still ringing in my ears. But I need some peace, so take these keys, I'll leave it all behind. Sell my favorite LP and pour that old bottle that we've been saving down the sink. Burn them pictures of you and me, and there'll be nothing left of us but a memory. Will some wounds last even with time past, without a scar to show? And I still think about her, I wonder if I'll ever cleanly let it go. Keep my record, sell my favorite LP, and pour that old bottle that we've been saving down the sink. Of you and me, and there'll be nothing left of us but a memory. And there'll be nothing left of us but a memory.
Yeah. All right. I love that tune, man. That's a new one. We were all talking before this about playing some new material tonight, and I'm gonna do the same here. It's hard to not write about the pandemic and be a bummer, but nobody wants to hear about that shit. So I feel like I've been trying to avoid that. This is a song about all the things we have to look forward to. It's about keeping a positive outlook on the future, as opposed to kind of living in the past. The title is somewhat of an oxymoron. It's called The Good Old Days That Haven't Happened Yet. They say in this lifetime is of the essence. Youth is wasted on the young, but I ain't gonna cry about how cruel this world can be, when I know the best is yet to come. And I don't wanna be the guy at the bar sitting next to Springsteen, pining for those long lost glory days. But if you wanna paint this town tonight, the stage is set. I'll drink to the good old days that haven't happened yet. The good old days that haven't happened yet. I went walking with my sweetheart under the stars beneath the pine. I fell for her and I keep falling deeper still. 'Cause true love ages like a fire. fine wine. And my girl don't despise the lines around my eyes. Along with some gray hairs, our love will grow in a beautiful sunrise. It ain't got nothing on a sunset. Here's to the good old days that haven't happened yet. The good old days that haven't happened yet. Just like speeding cars racing down the highway, shooting stars across the evening sky. We only have the ability to move in one direction. Don't let this life pass you by. I don't want to waste my years staring in the rearview mirror when the best of times are just around the bend. Here's to the nights we won't remember and the days we won't forget. In the good old days that haven't happened yet. The good old days that haven't happened yet. Good old days that haven't happened yet. Thank you.
Tunes. I love some of the lines you guys are writing. They're great tunes. This is a song I wrote with a friend of mine by the name of Greta Ziller from Melbourne, Australia. I joined this app. It's a Tinder app for songwriters. And you swipe right, W-R-I-T-E. It's pretty clever. So we both met up and we wrote this tune. We were trying to think of some ideas and I had a line and it was, tell me to stay. Because at some point you're always in a relationship where you want the other party to work a little harder. Oh, it's usually us that we get complacent, you know? Hopefully. Oh,
morning, I'll wake up, not beside me, right side of this queen. It's cold and lonely. Pass in the kitchen, start off the day. Our conversation, but you walk away. Well, I want it to work. You know that I have tried all of those nights and made them cry. I promised you love me to the end of our day. So here's your chance, get me to stay. If you love me, tell me to stay. Tell me I'm yours and I'm flawed, but you love me anyway. Give me a reason to stand up and fight. I'll be the man I used to be. Tell me to stay. Tell me to stay. Tell me to stay. All those promises, plans we made, they like the photos of our wedding day. Did you take us for granted? Has our love gone away? Is it packed like my bags? Will you tell me to stay? If you love me, tell me to stay. Tell me I'm yours and I'm flawed, but you love me. Give me a reason.
stand up and fight. I'll be the man I used to be. Tell me to stay. Tell me to stay. Tell me to stay. Oh, I don't want to leave.
Hi everybody, my name is Carmen Townsend. Thought it was funny that Dwayne said there will be no issues tonight. I'm all about issues, Dwayne. All about issues. I have a new song to play for you tonight. I'm super pumped about it. It takes me a super, super, super duper long time to write songs, and that's just the way it is for me. So I got a whole new band together. I am graced with the presence of Emily Dingwall and Brian Talbot for the last little while, and you!
Yeah.
And we're doing some pretty wild stuff, and I showed this tune to them the other night, and I went home after we jammed, and it just kind of fell out into my lap. What's this song about? Do I have to really say that? There's actually a note that I can only hit in my living room, so this should be exciting. It's called I Can't, I Don't Want To. I know. It's called Just Like the Movies. Darling, how does it go? The land is locked around your heart, and I'm up with the birds wandering up and away, singing songs here all day long about the day you'll stay. Just like the movies, a tuxedo running in the rain, thunder and lightning, when love finds you nearly darling, when we're no good and trying to hide it, so excited like you said that you would be again. at you now. But it's just like the movies, a truck sheet all running in the rain. Well, thunder, lightning, when love finds you nearly dead. But it'd be just like the movies, a truck sheet all running in.
Deadly.
Did you, are you a Leafs fan? Did you like my Leafs fan thing?
I'm
proud
I
of that. I like that. Oh.
So I hate that song. No, just
fair enough. Fair enough.
No, that's awesome. Well, normally when I write songs, I write them with the idea the band might end up playing them, and sometimes that happens, sometimes it doesn't. But this one's a little different. It's a little out of the band's wheelhouse, I guess. But it's about my grandfather, and it's about Sydney, and how those two things kind of intersect, you know. My grandfather lived in Inganish until the park took his land, expropriated his land, and then he moved into Sydney to work at the steel plant, and then the steel plant shut down. And nowadays, you read that on plaques at the Open Hearth Park. But something about that sticks with me, you know. Just thinking about my papo and how soon nobody will remember anybody that worked at the steel plant. Or nobody will remember anybody whose land was expropriated in Inganish. So it's just about how the personal side of history can be lost through the years, you know. So I wrote it. It's just a... the story of my grandfather and the story of Sydney. But. My granddad was born in the hills, lobster traps and moonshine and stills, until that steel mill called him to town. Never saw his old house torn down. He worked his whole life, honest and true. Wore this place on his skin like a tattoo. Some folks wear it with pride and others don't. Some folks can't leave and others won't. Coal fed the fire that made the steel, and they worked together like spokes on the wheel. So when one job left, the rest followed behind, and now you
can't find a dollar in this town of mine. But that mill didn't think of my granddad at all when they put out the fire and brought down the wall. But there's still some things around he'd recognize, like the ocean blue and hard times. Work left and addiction answered the bell. And for years, this place went straight to hell. Cause fear and pride, they're a dangerous pair. And they'll leave you feeling at home while you're in despair. But this town, don't think of my granddad at all. Empty parking lots, graffiti walls. But there's still some things around he'd recognize, like the ocean blue and hard times. Folks flood that harbor, coming off the ships for some seafood chow. Kodak pics. They drive through them hills, rows on rows. And things are getting better, I suppose. But them folks, they don't think of my granddad at all. Come up to see the colors in the fall. But there's still some things around he'd recognize, like the ocean blue and hard times. Like the ocean blue and hard times.
All right. Okie dokie. I'm going to sing a tune. I wrote this one about a year, maybe a little over a year ago, and I wrote it after going to the production Island Girls at the Savoy. Did anybody see that? It was Bette McDonald, Heather Rankin, and Lucy McNeil, and Jen Shepherd. Anyway, it was amazing, and I started writing this in the bathroom of the Savoy. It's called A Wild Rose Island Girl. It's just about unattainable love and a free-spirited island girl.
It's about
Carmen. I can't hide it anymore, Carmen. I don't like playing harmonica after Colin plays harmonica. I'm still in grade one of harmonica school. These harmonica holders, man, I lost half my hair from pulling it out trying to take these off. It was in love at first sight, but it wasn't far from it. The flowers in the field swayed along with the music. I felt the buzz just looking at her. Well, she was walking up the hill with her sister and her cousin, and her hair flowed behind on a summer breeze. I wiped the sun out of my eyes, and I took the Lord's name in vain. I pushed my long hair back, laid my guitar in the grass, too embarrassed for her to hear. Reached through the tulips in the heather for a flower to give her, and I tucked one in her hair. It was a wild rose for an island girl. My wild rose. Cut to a scene of us standing on her front step, parents taking pictures of her posing in a prom dress. Take care of my car, her father slipped me the keys. We drove away from the city and down to the beach, and her heart was in sight, but it was still out of reach. For the soul of a true wildflower belongs on the breeze. I could see that she changed, that my love was in vain, and I was written out of the script. She stared out at the ocean with a sense of devotion, and it ended with a kiss stolen from the lips of my wild rose. My wild rose, island girl. Her soul offends with the breeze, and her rolls on the seas, and what she says is what she means. She's like some transient spirit, gotta feel it to know it. I still see her in my dreams. I see her in my dreams. My wild rose. Thank you.
Great tune, Jordan. Thanks, Rob. How's everybody doing? Having a good time? Oh, man. This has been a great 5 weeks here at Governor's. Like, kind of on the same basis as Colin's song, but I wrote this song called Ghosts. I'm usually a pretty quick writer, and this one took me about 20 years. I grew up in New Waterford, and I moved to Sydney when I was 16, and when I grew up in that town, I was really happy to get away, and I always looked back and saw the poverty and the drug addiction that started in all our coal mining communities after the government shut down the coal mines, and it still happens. We're just used to it now. So I never wanted to let them forget that that happened to us, so I wrote the song and released it. Jamie Foles did an amazing job on it. Pretty proud of it, so hope you like it.
This little town don't shine anymore. It's one gas station and a grocery store. Main street's covered up with ports. This little town don't shine anymore. Through the pine trees and the rough seas, the wind still blows. Yeah, it blows. Same familiar faces on, same familiar streets still stroll. used to be a mining town. We grew up tough and we grew up proud until the government let us down. What happened to that mining town? Town day by day. If I could change the past, no, I would. No, I would. No, I would. Well, I had hopes and I had dreams. It's where I thought I'd raise a family. Became reality. I had hopes and I had dreams. Through the pine trees and the rough seas, the wind still blows. Yeah, it blows. Same familiar faces on, same familiar streets still stroll. Tearing us down day by day. If I could change the past, no, I would. No, I would. No, I would.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm trying not to say all right, all right, all right again. I don't really have explanations for my songs, but there's definitely stories around them. So I actually wrote like 75% of this next song before. It's not recorded yet. It's a little bit of an older song, but before I headed to Nashville a couple years ago, I was set up with a bunch of different songwriters, and to be totally honest, I was having a really terrible time because I found that everybody sounded exactly the same. So I was feeling pretty rotten. One morning I had a meeting with this new songwriter, this new producer guy, and I was like, sure, whatever, I'll go. And it turns out, you know how you meet people in your life and you feel like you've been best friends since you were in like grade 2 or 3. This is what happened. So I showed him this song. His name is James Michael. And he picked me up in his Audi. Is that what they're called? Audis? Yeah. Drive a Honda. I don't know. So he picked me up in his Audi and we drove to his giant mansion with his like gated community. And I was just like, oh man, I don't know about this. And I walk into his house. And there's a gold record, there's a Hannah Montana, and then there's Meatloaf, and then there's Nikki Sixx. So I'm like, okay, here we go. And we hung out for about 2 hours just shooting the shit, and he's like, oh, hey, let me hear what you got, you know. So I had this song, and it all came together. I feel like lately in my life anyway, the people that you have around you make a big deal in what you're putting out into the world. So this guy was one of the coolest cats I've ever met. And he played in a band with Nikki Sixx, so I mean, that's pretty wild. But this is a tune of mine called Leave It Up to Me. I haven't played this solo in a long time, so who knows what's going to happen right now. It's my fault. I like tell the truth or lie. Yeah, I need to know straight out of the get-go. Are you gonna shoot the slide out? Oh, 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 oh. I'm afraid didn't only come to see you play. There's a ringing in my ear. Turn the night on. I'm the only one who's falling, but I'll come running when you call. When you cut between what you want and what you need, what you need. Leave it up to me. Wake and wild with the wonder in the night. But you leave it up to, leave it up to me. I'm the only one who's falling, but I'll come running when you call. I'm the only one who's falling, but I'll come running when you call. So let go what you think you know. You can hang on, you can hang on all my hope. But when you're caught between what you want and what you need, but you leave it up to me. Wake and wild with the wonder in the night, but you you want and what you need, but you leave it up to me. I'm the only one who's falling, but I'll come running when you call. I'm the only one who's falling, but I'll come running when you call.
We're not allowed to dance along, but we're allowed to sing along.
Sorry for all the dancing, video guy.
Well, this next one's a love song. And recently I moved in my first home. I bought my first home with my amazing girlfriend on Cabot Street. And once upon a time I met her on Cabot Street for our very first date. We went for a walk around the beautiful streets of Ashby. And after that, I remember thinking to myself, I was just head over heels in love, and I still am. And I remember at the time, she was living more in the Southside Cottage Road area, you know, down a little bit, down Cottage Road. And I was up in the Columbia Street, Garden Street area. And I remember thinking if I could fly a paper airplane down to her, what would I write on it, you know, what would I ask her. I was just trying to get to know her, and I wanted to know everything, you know. At that time in the relationship, you want to know it all, bad, good, and in the middle. So that's where this song came from. It was just just wanting to know everything about the girl you're falling in love with. And that's it. So this one's called Cabot Street.
Yeah, move, that's what you're doing tonight.
tell me how you spend your time. I wish I knew. Hey, emerald eyes, do you think of me? I'm the love drunk kid up the street, and all I think about is you. And I swear this love is true. Nothing in this world to keep me from you. And tell me how you feel. Do you miss your dad? Do your friends seem real? There's no secret that I couldn't keep. So meet me down on Cabot Street. Your home, I need you to stay. Hey, pretty smile with all the style, I hope you know how I feel, 'cause sometimes it's hard to say that any amount of time with you I take. Snow, well, I don't care. There's nothing in this world to keep me from you. And tell me how you feel. Do you miss your dad? Do your friends seem real? There's no secret that I couldn't keep. So meet me down on Cabot Street. Nothing in this world to keep me from you. Tell me how you feel. Do you miss your dad? Do your friends seem real? 'Cause there's no secret that I couldn't keep. So meet me down on Cabot Street. So meet me down on Cabot Street. Cabot Street.
All right. All right, all right, all right.
I can't stop.
Oh, that's a great tune, man. Me and Colin haven't seen each other in too long, and then when we get together, all we talk about is Bruce Springsteen.
Is there anything else to talk about that
I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna play a song that came out of our kind of lockdown situation. I started to go a little kooky, and I wrote this one. So mind the weirdness of this one. It's called "Someday the Stars Will Align." It's a song about two people who just can't seem to make a connection, about some star-crossed lovers, or as Taylor Swift says, Starbucks lovers. Colin's gonna play some harmonica for me. She had me as soon as she walked through the door. She cut through the crowd in that red dress she wore. The slow dance we shared left me wishing for more. Someday the stars will align. I asked for her number, she wrote it with ink on the back of my hand as we finished our drinks. The numbers she wrote washed away in the sink. Someday the stars will align. I went back to the club, started asking around. I checked every hole in the wall in this town. The phone never rang, I know I let her down. Someday the stars will align. Let me hear you, buddy. The next time that I saw her, my heart skipped a beat. As I was up on the train, she was down on the street. I waved and I shouted, but she didn't see. Someday the stars will align. Fed up and lonely, I split this old town. Then I heard from a friend, she was asking around. But by the time I got home, found out she'd settled down. Someday the stars will align. And I picked up my heart that was broken in two. And I settled for less without her to pursue. We both were unhappy, but neither one knew. Someday the stars will align. We don't have to live with the fate of ships that pass in the night. We can run, we can fight, we can take back the night. Despite the stars aligning in the sky. Now the mailman arrived with a letter 1 week. He said, sorry, it's late, son, it fell through the seat. It said she was lonely and wanted to meet. Someday the stars will align. So I broke it off with the one I was with. But by then she had taken her name off the list. So much for loving the one that you're with. Someday the stars will align. And man, I didn't want to get hurt like before. So I disappeared when she needed me more. Like a dog always on the wrong side of the door. Someday the stars will align. We don't have to live with the fate of ships that pass in the night. We can run, we can fight, we can take back the night. Despite the stars aligning in the sky. Heads, the tails. If she were a bird, I guess I'd be a whale. I can't seem to catch a good breeze in your sail. Someday the stars will align. One night at the club, it happened again. I was staggering out, she was staggering in. She slipped me her address, whispered Monday at 10. Someday the stars will align. I read the address, man, but I wasn't sure.
She could be, yes, loyal as a low fuel light is. Loyal as a low, low, low. So you left me here. You left me right on time. Boy, you're together's not forever. It's just a little while. Now the sunlight gets me high, it's plain to see, but trouble starts with me. Well, the trouble. Well, at least this time, never been more right about that time, and I've never been more wrong. Oh no, you let me go, and I doubt you'll get. There's nothing in your heart. ancient honey land you dream of was closer than it should. This time I've never been more right about the time, and I've never been more wrong. Oh no, you left me go, and I doubt you'll get along without my love. There's nothing in your heart.
So now comes the portion of the night where we're all doing a Cape Breton song, which was one of my favorite things to do, a Cape Breton song. But before I do that, I want to get everybody to put your hands together for CBMIC and all the good things they've done. I was lucky enough to be on the board, I guess it was last year or the year before, and the amount of work that so many volunteers do just to make sure that the music industry here in Cape Breton succeeds and does well, it's incredible. So if you're at home, and please think about donating, because it's incredible, it really is. I also would like to thank... I look to the forest where the black timbers stand, and deep in my mind, well, I don't understand why I break my heart to find work with my hands. Yeah, the Kanso Causeway's a wonder, they say. Well, it's mainland rock and it's mainland clay, and many do come, but they don't plan to stay. It was built for going away. Yeah, the Kanso Causeway's wondrous, they say. Well, I wish it were sand covered over in clay. Then the water and weather would wash it away. And on this fair isle, forever I'd stay. Yeah, the Kanso Causeway's a wonder, they say. It's mainland rock and it's mainland clay, and many do come, but they don't plan to stay, 'cause it was built for going away.
Sweet. I'm going to do, for my Cape Breton song, I'm going to do a Leon Dubinsky tune. He's kind of known for writing We Rise Again, and I had the privilege of working with him last year for Celtic Colors. They were teaming up songwriters with older songwriters, and I've been part of the Summertime Review for the last 5 years, and every song that they pitch, that I really love and I don't know who wrote it, it always ends up being a Leon Dubinsky song. So when they asked me who I wanted to do this like mentorship thing, Leon was the first person who came to mind. So I spent some time with him over in English Town, and we wrote some tunes together, and we did a little concert in Bedeck last October. I'm going to do a song of his called Gotham City. It's about Toronto and missing Cape Breton, which most Cape Breton songs that you're either singing about how beautiful it is or how much you miss it. So
I think it was, I don't know if it was Buddy McDonald, one of the boys once told me, so why is there so many good Cape Breton songs, leaving Cape Breton songs? He says, well, people don't complain about leaving Newmarket, Ontario. You know? Yeah. So fair enough.
Honest to God. Oh, and again, a huge thanks to CB Mike and everybody for hanging out, and Governors for hosting. Love you all. I was dreaming about being in the country today, but the weather turns warmer, maybe. Going back home again, goodbye subway, breathing the air of the sea. Two million people, it's too hard to take, and you lose your humanity here. Zombies walk by with no life in their eyes, and there seems to be more every day. And it's goodbye, Gotham City, and it's goodbye to good friends I know. It's coming on to summertime, Cape Breton Island, hello, here I go. Maybe you go walking the woods and the shore, have someone with me. There's no need to talk, lying on a flat rock, and breathing the air of the sea. And it's goodbye, Gotham City, and it's goodbye to good friends I know. It's goodbye, it's coming on to summertime, Cape Breton Island, hello, here I go.
Yep. Leon Dubinsky, hey.
Oh man, I feel really guilty right now. So my uncle wrote the song, The Cosmic Crossing, and I probably should have done it. So, bad nephew, bad great nephew. I always picked him up at the Legion, though, that was for sure. That was but thank you, like, for keeping that song going, because it means a lot to my family. And I'll never forget when my uncle Albert died. We're at Mount Carmel Church, then Mount Carmel Church, and John died a couple of months later, and he sang that song in the church a cappella, and it was one of the most beautiful things I've ever witnessed in my life. Yeah, so I was like, when we started this here, I said, I'm going to pick a Sunfish song, because they're probably my influence. And then Justin Ballas got up, and he played a Sunfish song, and I was like, okay, I still got some in the pocket, and then Chad Tedford played one. So I said, I'm going to play them all.
butter for breakfast and whiskey at noon. Still a lie, stayed awake when noontime comes. And we'll do it again. Cigarettes and wine, yeah, it's all my fault. I slap my face to you, slam the door, oh no. I will do it again. You slam my face, and bruise again. Hit your back, I'm afraid of you. Can't dance cause the filler's dead. Pretty young things all snug in their beds. Break their backs, all the fun that we had. That's alright, man, whiskey don't go bad. Can't see the light of day like a fish out of water. Next thing I need right now is another breath of air. Maybe I'll catch a wave, head out to the ocean. Find me a mermaid, I think we'll make a greater pair. Out of the fire, man, into the fire. Sure hope I'll make it through today. Yeah. Out of the fire, into the water. They'll all be talking about the one that got away. Well, I can quite remember the very first time I saw her pretty eyes. Can't recall the way, yeah, she held me to the side. But I knew time has come to start respecting my point of view. Black, she shouldn't have to wait and hide. Ooh, la, 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 yeah. The reading newspapers, just we used to park along. While we're tripping out on all the good shit that we bought. We remember, never really learned how to dance. Well, I remember, next time that I got the chance. Cause feeling good, it's you and me and Mary Jane and being cool. No, you didn't have to be insane and never ever knew. I would ever feel that way again, never ever knew. You and me and Mary Jane. Inspiration comes from the security, knowing that you don't have to know much to be free. Maybe someday, day will come for me to take that dive. But until then, do my very best to survive. Just feeling good, shooting me and Mary Jane and being cool. No, you didn't have to be insane. I never ever knew I would ever feel that way again. Never ever knew you and me and Mary Jane. Oh, 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 oh. Now I gotta go, but I wanna sing some more. Oh, 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 oh. We're all looking for some time, time to find some peace of mind. We're walking down the line.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. Oh,
that was fun. Okie dokie. I started on the music scene at a very, very young age of like 15 or 16, and the very first person I met on the scene was a young lad from Donkin named Stephen MacDougall. Do you guys know who that guy is? You friggin' should! And here is a fun fact that nobody really knows, but my friend Steve MacDougall didn't know my friend Mike Leliev until one night Carmen drove her friend Steven out to meet Mike Leliev. So there you go right there. Oh. Yeah, weird, wild stuff, everybody. Okay, so I've known Steve since I was 15, 16 years old, and he's a great friend and just a prolific, fantastic songwriter. And I actually Facebook messaged him maybe about 30 minutes before I left for this gig to confirm what some of the lyrics were to this song. So I might screw it up. But I didn't want to change the key, so I'm kind of going to have to, well, sound like I haven't been a banshee all night here. This is going to sound, this is a little tune by Stephen MacDougall from Donkin called Little Miracle. About your music or what you're wearing on the CBC, what kind of beer you like, or where you're going on Saturday night. It ain't about the words or what you're trying to say underneath. Oh, that little food you eat, you lose 10 So dig up a song that means something to me, way back in 1963. And while you're here, you're the world's little miracle. Here's to dying. Dig up a song that means something to me, way back from 1963. And while you're here, the world's a miracle. Used to hope that your days will grow longer every week that you're here. Coming out, everybody. This is really awesome. Thanks to CBMIC. Thanks to Colin and Jordan and Rob and all you guys for hanging out and listening. And of course, to our incredible bar staff at Governor's. I can't wait till I'm able to sit at the bar again, even if it's just to drink coffee or an Olin. So thanks, Dwayne. Thanks, Nigel. Thanks, everybody. And maybe we could do a rock and roll show sometime together. I don't know. Maybe. See what happens. All right. Have a good night, everybody. Stay safe. We got a whole bunch of people coming up. Danny and Molly and Brian and Dylan. Did I get that right, everybody?
I'm right here.
Oh, Ian! Oh! How could I forget you? Me and Ian used to take the bus to school together. When Ian was this big and I was that big. All right. Thanks a lot, everybody. Stay safe.
All right, thanks to all our songwriters for the first round. Colin Gillis, Jordan Musician, Rob Murphy, and Carmen Townsend. Wonderful. We're going to take a short break. We're going to shuffle around a little bit and bring up four new songwriters. And we'll be back in about 15 minutes or so and go for the second round. So stay tuned.
imagine I'm standing there if you could, saying you're not part of Gaelic or Protestant kid. Much bigger than he was fearless, and such was my love for Maggie and the Cole. Maggie, take a day off from the hayloft to the old hall we'll go. Oh, we'll have a dance and get to know. Maggie, take a day off from the hayloft. Let's give them all a show how that girl could go. Thank you.
Check, 1, 2, 2, 2, check, 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 check. Hey, check, 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 yeah.
Ooh. Check, check, 1, 2. Hey, brother. Check, 1, woo.
Hello, my name is Molly, here for CBMIC.
Checking the microphone. Check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Okay, thanks, guys. All right, everybody, welcome back. Sorry for the delay, just a little line issue on one channel there, but I think we're good to go. So back for part two. Once again, you are watching, or you are in the room, and you are watching the CBMIC Music Island Songwriter Series, coming to you from our host venue this this round for the last 4 weeks, and tonight is the closing night at Governor's Pub and Eatery. So big shout out to Governor's Pub and Eatery and all the staff and management for hosting us for 5 weeks, putting up with our shenanigans. They've been a wonderful host. As I mentioned earlier, we've been able to put this under the auspices of great local sponsors who have come on board to make this happen. I want to thank, of course, our presenting sponsor, Seaside Communications, who have been with us for all 5 weeks. Of course, Governor's Pub and Eatery for the venue and the donations through some beer sponsors as well, who have been so gracious to come on board. There's been a number of local businesses, and you'll see if you're online, you can see all the logos of all the local businesses that have made this happen. And, of course, our partners, 902 Advertising Group, for helping us with the live streaming. We've had over 20 artists involved with this series over the past 5 weeks. It's been a lot of fun. We've heard some great music from everybody. Everybody's been sharing original music and doing their own covers and versions of other Cape Breton songwriters. So it's a bit of an homage and an homage to Cape Breton songwriters overall. We're very proud of the content that comes out of this island. For such a small island, the diversity and the the talent in terms of songwriting and the skill is certainly second to none, and I'm very grateful that we're able to help showcase some of that. Of course, if you're watching and you're wondering where it's all coming from, it's the Cape Breton Music Industry Cooperative, or CBMIC as we're known, and we are the music association for the region of Cape Breton Island, and we work to help sustain and grow and nurture what we have here for Cape Breton music. And we do that through the generous support of local businesses and partners, as well as our government sponsors for funding programs that allow us to give back to the community in general. This is a fundraising event for CBMIC. You can donate online. You can go to www.cbmic.ca and check out our web store, and there's a donation button there. You can also check us out at my PayPal or mypaypal.me/CBMIC support. Or you can see, if you're in the audience, you can see myself or Nigel or Elise or Joe. We'd be happy to help you out with that. Check us out online and see what we're all about. I'm not going to keep rambling on because there's a lot of music to get to. We have 4 more incredible musicians and songwriters that are going to share some tunes for us. As I mentioned, 3 originals, and then we're going to end off the night with another round of covers from each musician featuring the music of another Cape Breton songwriter. I'm going to introduce who we have now in the second round. Of course, Mr. Brian Cathcart, also from Pretty Archie fame, but a wonderful singer-songwriter in his own right and great performer. And, of course, next to him is Dylan Devoe. This is another fantastic rising star around Cape Breton. Keep your eyes open. Molly Babin next to Dylan. Molly is our, yeah. Molly's a wonderful singer-songwriter and a great supporter of music. And Molly's been doing wonderful work with women in music under her own projects. Keep an eye out for that. She's done, she just recently did a downtown tour featuring all female singer-songwriters. Was wonderful, and I know she has plans for the very near future as well. So keep an ear out, an eye out for Open Doors and Molly Babin and her projects. It's been a great addition to our community, and it's wonderful to see so many female artists getting back on the scene and feeling more comfortable to come out and play their music and share it with us. Next to Molly, we have Ian MacDougall, and you may know Ian from a variety of things, but he's been playing around for a number of years. Great solo artist, but he's also the front man for the Tom Fun Orchestra, another fantastic group out of Cape Breton. So these folks are going to share some music. We'll take it off right from the beginning here with Mr. Brian Cathcart.
Yeah. Thank you, Twain. Thanks for having us. Yeah, thanks for having us here at Governor's, man. We've all been here a bunch. This is a special night. We're having some fun. Yeah. Well, the work is done and the checks are in. The sun beating down on my burnt skin. Feel the buzz come creeping in like the scarecrows in this town. I work hard, but I don't make much after the big man takes his cut. Sometimes I live it up to boys I'm buying this round. Don't live forever, so don't wait around. I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. How's everybody doing tonight now? Well, I called you up on the telephone. Your mom said you'd call me when you get back home. Oh, but I can't wait that long to take you out with me. There's a dance tonight, honey, we can go. I'll sneak you in when they start the show. You got the time, I got the dough. Honey, take a whiff on me. Don't live forever, so don't wait around. Yeah, and I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. Don't live forever, so don't wait around. I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. Whoa, 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 whoa. I woke up with all of my money gone. Times are good, but they don't last long. One more drink, one more song, one more melody. When I'm old and wise, I guess, won't find myself in this kind of mess. Got big plans like all the rest, sometimes are hard to see. Don't live forever, so don't wait around. I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. Don't live forever, so don't wait around. I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. Whoa, don't live forever, so don't wait around. I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. Don't live forever, so don't wait around. Yeah, yeah, and I got something to pick you up when you're coming down. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thank you. I'm going to send it over to Dylan here.
Beautiful. That was awesome, man.
Thanks, man.
Love that tune. All right, my name is Dylan Devoe. First song I'm going to do is actually, this is a surprise song, that first song I ever released, actually. It just came out today. Song is called Caper Run. I've been on the railway, 10 sheets to the wind, trying to catch a train. Tighten up my bullets, running like hell, but nothing stops the rain. And there's nothing in this world with giving up to work it out the way. And all we got is time. Only if you're working towards the day. Yeah. I
I've been on the moonshine, strung out from the road, but I'm homeward bound. Thinking of the good times, wondering if I'd see you coming around. And there's nothing in this world but slowing down when time keeps moving fast. And there's no sense looking back when all you get is hung up in the past. You better run, keep a run. It's been so long since you've seen that morning sun. You worked out in the mines just trying to keep yourself alive. You better run. You better run. I've been working long days, maybe one day I will catch my break. Working for the boss man, giving give when all he does is take. And there's nothing in this world but giving up to working life away. And all we got is time, only if you're working towards the day. Better run, keep a run. It's been so long since you've seen that morning sun. You work out in the mine, just shoveling coal to pass the time. You better run. You better run, keep a run. It's been so long since you've seen that morning sun. You work out in the mine, just trying to keep yourself alive. You better run. You better run. Oh, thank you.
Hello, everybody. I said hello, everybody. How you doing? Yeah, there we go. Hi, welcome to the show. Everyone's having a good time? Good. I'm gonna start with a love song and end it there. I fell in love with Danny about a year ago. I think the biggest thing that I love about him is that he makes stuff. Because I make stuff too. But looking around this room, it's like all the people in it that I love so much, you're all such makers. But I guess that's what brings us all together, huh? Making stuff? Yeah. All right, this is called Carpenter's Fairy Tale.
From the rain, a river to launder stains, my carpenter's fairy tale. This town has seen a change in us, the way we go on with our foolishness. Open windows, open doors, understand. Can do with you, old things made new. Keep your head above the water and the wolf from the door. Do you remember all you bought her? Do you remember what for? Do you remember what all that was for? brokenhearted back here every night. This town has seen a change in us, the way we go on with our foolishness. Open windows, open. Understand what we're working for, making do with you, old things made new. Keep your head above the water and the wolf from the door. Do you remember all you bought her? Do you remember what for? Do you remember what all that was for? My mother, how they raised me, how they managed all they gave me. Struggling's more common than gaining. I wanna do more than I can, go back to where it began. I wanna do no explaining. This town has seen a change in us, the way go on with our foolishness. Open windows, open doors. Understand what we're working for. Making do with you. Old things made new. Keep your head above the water and the wolf from the door.
Thank you.
That was so pretty. I feel like I just woke up in a meadow after a long dream. 1,000 years of beauty, and then I'm just awake with myself again. Given the proximity to Halloween, I thought I would sing a song about ghosts, but then not the make-believe kind, the very real kind that are haunting karaoke bars everywhere. Ghostly flesh from the early morning upon the face of death. They bring back souvenirs. They bring back souvenirs. I met my ghost in karaoke bar, among the smoke machines and karaoke stars, singing, reeling in the years, singing, reeling in the years. And on the weekend, the ghosts go home, along to join them, weightless and cold. Oh, to carry another year. Oh, to carry another year. Oh, how I long to be with my ghost.
Uh-oh, I'm a souvenir. We got some technical difficulties. Sounds like it's working right now. Still got me? Still hear the guitar? Oh, to carry another year. Oh, to carry another year. I'll stand before an autumn wind, aloof and cavalier. Could be on my end, I'm just not gonna move. I'm gonna try not to breathe. In Babylon, a ghost mother's in disguise, with the face of Joseph Stalin, frozen in surprise, and the reaches of modernity hang like worms in the serpent's eyes. Songs that once our ghost would sing echo in the taverns by and by. Echo in the taverns by and by. Echo in the taverns by and by. Echo in the taverns by and by.
Yeah, thanks, Ian.
Great time, man.
Oh, thank you so much, guys. I play in the band Pretty Archie, and we're writing some new tunes, so I'm going to try one of those out. And I'm playing this one for a little bit. I guess this one's about a breakup or something like that. You see someone you've known for years, and every time you've been together, it's good, and every time you got away from each other, it's bad. And this is kind of about that kind of thing. Thing went off like a bomb, felt like a message sent from God. Sure was love, it didn't last that long. And all the things I said to you, and all the shit you put me through, can't remember what it was I did so wrong. Last time I let you go,
You kept running down that road. You kept running right out of my life. Now you're walking through the door. Feels like it did before, but this time I don't think I'll survive. I can feel it in my bones about it. Wear it like a noose around my neck. I hear it like a baby crying. You're every thought inside my head. I was hoping for an easy answer, praying for a quick and painless death. I'm living with a slow cancer. It's all over and I'm alone again. Gonna take all I have to let you go this time. You got me begging, please don't leave me behind. You don't care about the loss, 'cause you don't have to pay the cost of drinking every single thing you came across. I can feel it in my bones about it. Wear it like a noose around my neck. I hear it like a baby crying. Hear every thought inside my head. I was hoping for an easy answer, praying for a quick and painless death. I'm living with a slow cancer. It's all over and I'm alone again. Feel it in my bones about it. Wear it like a noose around my neck. I hear it like a baby crying. Every thought inside my head. I was hoping for an easy answer, praying for a quick and painless death. I'm living with a slow cancer. It's all over and I'm alone again. It's all over and I'm alone again. Yeah. Oh, it's all over and I'm alone again.
Thank you so much.
Ready. I'm gonna do a song that I actually wrote specifically for a songwriter circle, and it was actually my first one that I ever did. It was with Carmen and Mikey, and it was right here. I was sitting right here in this very seat. And I wrote the song that morning about having coffee at Sunday and putting on a record and wanting to get inspired about writing a song, so. This is called Words and Sounds. Let the needle touch a record and let the music touch your heart. Searching for the answers on the outside. That's a real fine place to start. I've got so many grooves. I can keep my thoughts inside. And when I run out of tunes, flip me over to the other side. Just like this world will keep spinning round. Getting lost time with words and sound. Pick me up from a cat's corner, give my strings a strum. Find a melody that makes you feel good and sing a happy song. I've got so many grooves, I'm good at collecting dust. Run out of tunes, leave me over in the corner to rust. Just like this world will keep spinning round, getting lost in time with words and sound. Mystery, we'll go down in history, even if it's only historic to you and me.
I kind of hate playing after these two. You guys are such good guitar players. A couple of weeks back, Danny and I, and actually a couple other people in this room, went to Iona and saw a songwriter circle. We had Jordan, musician, and Mike McKenna and Wayne Bedecky. But Danny and I turned it into kind of a songwriting weekend, and we stayed in Castle Bay. And I kind of put together a bunch of lyrics I had written in, like, my notes app and, like, some paper and, like, whatever. But I noticed I write a lot about, like, kind of how you have this image of something, like, whether it's, like, an item or a place or a person. And, like, you know it's not like that anymore, but you still have this, like, crystal clear vision of what it is. Anyway, so this is the song that I came up with, I guess, about that kind of subject. It's called Out. The fog rolled down into our town, couldn't see till the sun came down, found gold, oh, there. You led me to a buried hole, somewhere only we could go. Said go, oh, there. My name in the mouth, the stranger. Have you learned to shut them out? You can do all they want. They won't tell me how. Then out of the blue, it's out of the question, you're out of time. best of chains in the bottom of the box that plays that song. The world is small after all, the dancer turns and the memories call, and I hum that tune along. My name in the mouth, the stranger. Have you learned to shut them out? You can do all they want. But they won't tell me how. Then out of the blue, it's out of the question, you're out of time, I'm out of suggestion. Recipe she saw as lies, Mama's version of Nana's pie. Oh, Eve Weasel came and killed the hens. Times are now as they weren't then. Then out of the blue, it's out of the question, you're out of time, I'm out of suggestion. Thank you.
Oh, it sounds like it works. Sounds like I have a working guitar. Let's hope this trend continues. I wrote this song in the heart of the lockdown. The start of pandemic, when things got really weird. I was living alone in a little yellow cottage in the woods, and lockdown didn't really have much effect on my social life, but maybe in our collective psyche. And that's what this song is about.
Grab my ass, tend to strike now, but I held back, struck dumb with fear. It's hard to relax in such constant battle. Here I lie for another year. I had a dream we got together to celebrate your birthday. We all sang along on the chorus to center field. When I woke, I saw the room was noticeably empty. just a memory of that old refrain that's been around on its wheel. So put me in, coach, I wanna do something. You can throw me out, just let me go. Just let me go. Said I feel a little dizzy, but I don't know why. Said your mind's been spinning in circles from the dawn of time. Said maybe a little later, can we go outside? Had to ponder the meaning of that question before I could reply. And I will no longer weep for the lonely. We are the lonely, we are the common bond. And the owls and the wolves sing the songs of the darkness. Serenade us sweetly from the weird beyond. Morning when they learn the truth. The Messiah wears a hazmat suit, the holy shroud wiped down and disinfected. And when you lost all hope, reading the newspaper horoscope, the fate laid bare before you in time's new Roma. Every hour, you shout at every child, lay quiet in the dark like a snowy grave. Greetings from the sands of time, a postcard to say we're doing just fine. We don't know when we'll be back, but we surely miss you. And when we rendezvous on some far-off afternoon, we'll look back in wonder at such confusion.
Right on, man. Right on, Ian. Beautiful tune.
Yeah, it was rocking.
Hold on now.
Yeah. Well, this is a country song I wrote recently. It's about someone leaving you and you just doing a bunch of drugs and alcohol and missing them, hoping they'll come back. Well, I'm looking for a lie to keep from giving in, Lord. Trying to make it through another day. I get lost sometimes. I don't know who to turn to. Feel like my better years have slipped away. She's got reasons for crying. I got reasons for dying. Push the pain down deep inside and carry on. But it's hard to be alone. It helps to just stay stoned. Little white lines and alcohol. She ain't thinking about me at all. Will I? Thought you'd miss me. Guess the late nights and whiskey were never what you wanted after all. And the nights are getting longer, the drinks are getting stronger, and she ain't thinking about me at all. Little white lines. I can help you with your big decision. I don't need another drink tonight. Oh, won't you please give me some religion? Won't you take me home and tell me it's all right? Well, the truth is hard to handle. I guess I'm meant to roam and ramble. Try to fly, but I was meant to fall. And I guess it's plain to see we're never meant to be. And she ain't thinking about me at all. My guitar's gone. Little white lines and alcohol. Whoa, she ain't thinking about me at all. Little white lines and alcohol. There we go. Thank you so much.
We had Mr. Colin Gillis ripping the harmonica up here earlier. I heard Jordan say that he's like in second grade of harmonica school, so that would make me like in preschool for sure. But this is a song that I play with the harmonica. And this song is about, we went on a little camper van mission down to New Orleans and back to Cape Breton. And along the way, we stopped in a little place called West Virginia. And the people there were so friendly that I couldn't help but write a song there. So, and this is my wife, Destiny's favorite song, so I'm going to dedicate that to a beautiful lady at the back of the bar there. The song's called Peace in West Virginia. Trying to get out of the cold, and it's a long damn night. Vague signs and bright headlines. Let's do another 1,000 miles. Head new West Virginia, but it's only the beginning of a long ass ride. We could drive the whole damn night, try to make it there. When you're tired and you give and all you got to give, when you feel you've broken down, there's a piece of me inside of you to help you carry on. Left a piece in West Virginia. Where we'll drive another 1,000 long American miles. You can go to sleep, my child. Rest your weary head. When we get to Nashville, we'll be looking at the gas bill going, holy shit. Hope we can afford this trip so we can make it home. When you're tired and you give and all you got to give, when you feel you've broken down, there's a piece of me inside of you to help you carry on. Left a piece in West Virginia. Left a piece. We've been driving for a long, long while. All I know is when I see your smile, it makes it all worthwhile. Trying to get out of the cold, and it's a long damn night. Exit signs and bright lights. Let's do another 1,000 miles. Even West Virginia, but it's only the beginning of the longest ride. We can drive the whole damn night, just trying to make it there.
Yeah.
Right on, thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, I got a story for you. You ready? Okay, so my grandfather was born in Bay St. Lawrence, like way up, like almost Meat Cove way up. And he was born to a woman who didn't have a husband. And he had an older sister, and they had no dad. But this was 1926, and what happened to women that had babies and no husbands in 1926? They got sent off to live somewhere else because you can't have no husband and a bunch of babies running around here, right? It's kind of funny to say it like that, but it's not funny. Anyway, it happened to 300,000 women in Canada between 1890 and 1973 in maternity homes mostly. I don't know if you've heard of the Butterbox Babies, but Google all this stuff when you get home. But on Bing Avenue, there was a maternity home there, and that's where women would go to have their babies in secret. and then have them adopted out to rich families. But in some cases, like grandparents would raise the kids, which is what happened in my family. So these kids didn't know their mom, and they didn't know who their dad was, but they were raised by their grandparents. Anyway, so I kind of wanted to, like, romanticize the story a little bit and kind of, like, finish it for me and my family. And, you know, we have this I don't know who my great-grandfather is kind of thing. So I wanted to write about the sister, Mary Margaret. She was a lovely lady. She actually died. They were waking her in Bay St. Lawrence during 9/11. But I don't know if you know about the old-fashioned wakes in your house, but they were there 3 days and three nights, and nobody knew 9/11 happened, which is kind of like a pretty heavy thing, celebrating this woman's life. You know, they had no idea what was going on in the world. Anyway, I wanted to kind of immortalize her in a song. So this is called Mary Margaret. Strong and soft as stone can be, battered by the waves. Too quick a baby came to her, no love is guaranteed. It's not the way your daddy prayed it be. Mary, Mary Margaret, a secret born in pride. They say she loved you, her love was deep, a secret born she couldn't keep. The final words were said by her father, you're not yet a woman, you're barely a mother. He promised he would love you, he swore he wouldn't leave. Go find a better life for you, your secret's safe with me. Mary, Mary Margaret, secret born in pride and sorrow. They say she loved you, her love was deep, a secret born she couldn't keep. Many moons went overhead, and her father grew unwell. Even lying on his dying bed, a lie he swore he'd tell. They laid him in the mountains, in the village by the bay, buried with his secret, lying in his grave. Mary, Mary Margaret, a secret born in pride and sorrow. They say she loved you, her love was deep, a secret born she couldn't keep. You were a secret born she couldn't keep. Thank you.
I didn't plan on playing this song. I planned on playing a song about baseball, but baseball season is over, so made an executive decision in my brain. And this is just about growing up in Cape Breton. And it's got a It's got a real easy refrain, and I figured rather than competing with the room, maybe the room can join in. And the chorus just says, arm of gold, how does it go? Oh yeah, I'm reaching out to someone to have mercy on my soul. And you'll know when the chorus is happening because I'll be singing it. So you can too. I subscribe to TV Guide to learn about the foreign lord. Wasn't such a good read, but I've been wrong before. I got lobster traps and stuff like that, my local corner store. Grew up by the ocean, got old along the shore.